Like any tale of adventure, there's always an unexpected beginning. Finding my passion and purpose has always been at the core of my being. However, no one tells you how difficult it really is to feel complete. Life journey has led me to living around the world from Africa to California. Who knew that on the eve of my 70th birthday, I would be packing my suitcase and buying my one-way ticket to France? I created Janice in France to immerse you into a world of all things creative, inspirational, and French. I want to show you how I design my life. I have come to think of it as an infinite journal, just waiting to be filled with pictures and memories. Your reality is your own design. Your environment creates your reality, which is why I will be filming how I decorate my apartment, style myself, and the places I explore. I am determined to be the main character of my own life. As the French singer Edith Piaf once said, I don't want to die an old lady. I look forward to sharing all of my favorite spots in Paris with you, from restaurants and shops to quaint, picturesque streets. I create with my heart and truly want to create a community, so I would love any feedback or content recommendations from you. Buster, my Shih Tzu dog, Kitty, my rescue cat, and I invite you to join us on our new adventure to a life in France. Grab your latte and enjoy exploring Janice in France across my blog, YouTube, Instagram, podcast, and Facebook. Bonjour. Hello. I'm Janice or Janice. It depends on what country you're watching from. I have some amazing news to share with you. I came home from work one day and I laid across my bed and I thought, okay, Janice, this is not living. I have a part-time job doing this and a part-time job doing that. What are you doing with your life? Are you letting it pass you by? Or are you doing everything you want to? Are you making it happen? And I decided, no, I wasn't. And I'd always wanted to live in France. I love France. I love everything about it. I love the dress. I love the food. I love the culture. And also, I love the people. I have always been in Paris every year, except of course for last year. And I want to move to Paris. So I decided one afternoon that's exactly what I was going to do. I did some research and I came up with a plan. And my plan is I leave in January. I am now going to be living in a little town 53 kilometers south of Paris called Fontainebleau. Has a beautiful chateau, and there's only like 14,000 people. They even have an English-speaking community, which would be great. I'm going to be taking my cat and my dog, and I want you to follow with me. And then after I get to France, I don't want you leaving me. I want you to stay with me because I'm going to take you along to all the different cities and to the market where I shop and all of the interesting things to do in France. And before we get to France, also, I want you to go with me when I go get my year-long visa. I want you to go through the trials and tribulations with me taking my cat and my dog. It's going to be so much fun, and I would love for you to follow me. Just think, I get to get on a train and go to Paris anytime I want to. It's almost a dream come true. And I also want this to be a place where you can come and get some lifestyle tips. Let's talk about making the best of our lives. Let's talk about being healthy. Let's talk about dressing the best we can without spending a lot of money. Let's just talk about making things happen. After I get settled in Fontainebleau, I plan on visiting and exploring other countries. I'm going to be going to Warsaw, Poland. I'm going to be going to London, and now that Big Ben has all its scaffolds off of it, you can see it so clear. I can't wait to see it again. And then, of course, Italy. Who doesn't love Italy? And I would love to take you with me. I would love to take you either virtually or in person, and I can always talk to you about that in another video. You know, since I have been researching so much about this move, I've been researching about the food, and I cannot wait to take you into the bakeries with me and to taste the cheese and the wine and, oh, the most wonderful salads that we can get from the market. Then I want to talk to you about how we can have a wardrobe without spending thousands of dollars. It's just such a great lifestyle, and I want to share it with all of you. Thank you so much. Au revoir.